has been breached and is releasing large quantities of an aerosolized contaminant into the atmosphere. The space, Freeza Tech, has long been rumored to contain some of the Animihian government's most well-guarded and dangerous secrets. Government officials urge all citizens to stay indoors as they continue to analyze this threat. Again, this is an emergency news report, transmitting on all frequencies from the Animihian Times headquarters. Eyewitnesses say that a dark and noxious cloud of vapors has been emitting from the Freeza Tech facility since 1400 AL last night, after a religious radical, Sol Halzeith, led a hostile takeover of the base, claiming that he is in the process of containing a universal threat. The government again urges all citizens to stay indoors, as officials are in the process of bringing this incident to a clean and safe resolution. This has been an emergency news report.